Italy's death toll passes 10,000.
Today we're reporting 128 new cases, and I'm really sad to report an additional 2 deaths.
Tensions flared at Woolworths Chullora around 7 o'clock this morning when 3 women became involved in a toilet paper tussle.
I just want one pack.
No, not one pack.